Congratulations on your purchase of the Kingston IronKey Locker Plus 50. Be sure to check out the Quick Start Guide to get started. If, during the initial setup, you chose to enable the drive as user only, enter your password and click to log in. If you enabled admin and user passwords, you can enter the user password or select Login as Admin to enter the admin password and access your device's full settings and features. Remember, you can use the virtual keyboard function for additional keylogger and screenlogger protection, as well as the I symbol to quickly check for any typos or errors. Once you've unlocked your drive, you can securely access your stored files, which are automatically encrypted and decrypted every time they're saved or opened. Experience peace of mind while you work with this always-on security feature. During the initial setup of your LP50, you have the option to accept the USBtoCloud license to automatically back up your data to your cloud storage every time you log in, or you can decline this feature and it will not come up again. If you've chosen to utilize the USBtoCloud software, you will first install the application and then select the cloud option you'd like to use from the list. After authenticating with the cloud service, you can control your backup settings by pausing, restoring from the cloud to your device, changing the cloud service, or even the language. The USBtoCloud and IronKey icons will be visible in the right-hand corner of your Windows taskbar, or in the macOS menu that, when clicked, will open a menu with additional drive options. Let's take a look at the IronKey device settings. To do so, right-click the IronKey icon and select LP50 Settings, where you can change the login password, contact information, device language, and other admin options. Any changes made here will require you to enter your password in order to accept and apply them. If you would like to cancel or continue to modify your changes, leave the password field blank and click OK to return to the settings menu. On the Admin Options tab, you can reset the user password if forgotten. The new password requirement will be based on what was chosen during the initial setup process, complex or passphrase, and will take effect on the next user login. We want you to get the most out of your LP50, so we hope this walkthrough has been helpful. For more information or troubleshooting tips, please visit kingston.com/iklp50support.